So first thing we started with was just a bunch of kicks. So we did single kicks, we did double kicks, we turned our double kicks, then we did this thing, pop on each leg. And our little routine then, and then we did this, which is together kick, together kick, together kick, together kick, and then you can make it a little bit more horizontal. Kick high. And the routine for that was this. So we did 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That was first thing. Then we did a lot of jump Charlestons. So I'll just show all the different jump Charlestons. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2. This is normal Charleston. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8. We did this thing. Bah, bah, bah. And we did this bushy thing. Bah, bah, bah. Huh. And then you can also triple step. Triple step. Then we did all the sway kicks. So we did two. One was this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So we did that. And then we did squat thrust. We talked about how it all starts from here. And then we'll do in, out, in, out, in, out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, then we add kicks. Facing to the side. 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8. And we can bring it down. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8. And the sequence was this. So we did 1, 2, 3, 4, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3.